Who he was, some guy, he was like a police, he was
Yeah, he died of a stroke, bro. He's like a days later.
Yeah, and they tried to put it, they tried to relate it to that. So look, man,
the feds literally locked up an old lady like last week, and she's walked in the Capitol with the police. It's on camera. The police opened the door for her, and hey, they got her locked up and fuck. They got her locked up for trespassing. And hey, dude, dead ass, the feds have literally locked people up for trespassing, and they are in solitary confinement getting tortured in jail right as we speak.
Here's the crazy part. All that happened while Trump was still speaking.
Yeah. And then you, on top of that, you literally have agent provocateurs, FBI agents. They are fucking 20 plus individuals right now. Known, this actually came out a couple of weeks ago. There are 20 plus individuals known to the United States government, known to the DOJ as special interest personnel. And in other words, federal informants, people that were on the ground working with the Oath Keepers to incite violence, to incite the so-called revolution or the insurrection. People that were working behind the scenes infiltrated into these groups, like the Oath Keepers the Proud Boys, and these were the motherfuckers that were causing all the ruckus. And this is actually coming out in documentation, federal documentation. Hey, that shows that people, yeah, go ahead, bro. That shows that people were undercover. These are agents that are not arrested. There have not been any charges filed against them. Like, where the fuck they at?
Bro, John Sullivan, that light-skinned dude, led the whole thing. A black dude led the whole thing. I met the cat. He led the whole thing. You know, he was in on it. But let's give him his props. A black man did that. Yeah, I was right. I was there, Clue. You know, I was there at Trump's speech. It all happened during that speech. It was reported on after the fact, and now they're trying to change the times. But let's keep it real. John Sullivan, a black dude, led January 6th. Fuck all this white supremacist talk. A black dude take it. Did it. Let's own it. Just like slavery. Anthony Johnson, he got it popping. You know what I'm saying? Why not put statues of him up? Why not teach, instead of CRT, let's teach real slavery that a black man started it. Let's get Anthony Johnson Day. Let's put him on a statue. You know what I'm saying?